Hi, this is Nancy.
I'm Jeannie.
And I'm Jackie.
With Bfit Athletic Club. And here's your quickie workout of the day. Okay, let's get warmed up. Let's start by jogging in place. Just get this heart rate up for this workout. Okay, some torso twist. And now let's do some steam engines. Hands by your ears, cross crunch. Now let's move to total body extension. Start down here, come all the way up on your toes. And one more. All right, give me some arm crosses. Okay, I think we're ready. Let's get started. So let's talk about the workout. We have 5 exercises. We're going to do each exercise for 30 seconds each. What you're going to need is a weight. We're going to use medicine balls today for our weights. These are 15-pound medicine balls. But if you don't have one, that's okay. Just get a dumbbell or other weight. Anything that you can lift at home safely. Okay, so let's go over these exercises. The first exercise we're gonna do is called a side bend. And we're just gonna go to one side. So you're gonna hold the weight on your shoulder if you can. If not, just hold, if you have a dumbbell, just hold it in this hand, okay? So you're gonna crunch to the side and back up. Feel that good stretch on one side and a little crunch on the other. So we're going to do that for 30 seconds. Then we're going to immediately move to the next exercise, which is a torso twist. So you're going to stand, get that good stance here, and then you're going to twist from one side to the other. Okay, always facing forward. The next exercise after that is another side bend. You're just gonna go to the other side. So again, hold your weight here if you have a dumbbell. If you have a medicine ball that you can hold here, then that's fine. That's what we're gonna do. So that's your side bend to the other side. Then we're gonna do, we're gonna call that a knee raise and a twist. Okay, you're gonna alternate, lifting your knee up, and you're gonna twist from one side to the other. So that's your knee raise with the twist. And we're gonna finish with swings. So this is gonna be fun with the medicine ball. So you're gonna hold the medicine ball, you're gonna hinge at the hips, dress your hips up, come all the way up. So, those are your swings. So we're going to do 30 seconds each exercise. There's no rest between exercises. And we're going to do this for 4 rounds. You ready to go?
Oh, ready.
All right, let's go. All right, we're getting started with the side bend.
Cycle 1, 3 cycles left. Halfway.
Feel like I got an arm workout too.
All right, great job, everybody. Good job, you guys. Good job. Great workout. So now we're going to cool down and we're going to stretch. Okay? Right leg over the left. And let's hinge. And just reach down. Okay, let's switch sides. And now, let's just reach all the way up. Try to touch the ceiling. And let's lean this way. And let's do the other side. Let's get that quad stretch. Thighs is burning for some reason. Good balance too. Other side. Now, arm across your chest. And let's do the other side. Okay, good job. Commit to Bfit on three. On my count, let's go. One, two, three.